It's I've never seen an ad like that before. I think it's not a terrible thing like a lot of Republicans would think. I think it appeals to a certain base of people who are independent thinkers, much like Linda. And I think that for her to reach out across the aisle is a big step for her. It's definitely a risk, but I think it'll probably help her in the long run.